فاهم؟
Just tell me your story, don't look in the cameras. Don't think about the cameras. Just doing this yesterday. Everything is a mess.
Movement is complete.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
So
this one. This is just my socks. I didn't use them.
Yes.
Beautiful place. Okay, Austin, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Where? Can you say
ha! Ha!
Ha! Loud.
Ha!
Let's go.
Ha!
Okay, perfect. You just want to tell about how you came from Morocco to here in peace? If you can have a lot of peace, that would be good. Nodding and smiling because I don't want to be on the recording. Yeah.
Yes, my brother. Good morning. I was telling you the other time, my brother. To pass Morocco is very, 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 very difficult. We pass a lot of things on the road before we get in Spain. Nigeria, I entered many places, Algeria, many places, I passed many places before I got in Morocco. I feel that it's a very short journey, and I don't know that. The journey is very, 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 very long. We use leg, and go more than 40 kilometers, still we never get where we are going to. We use leg for 2 days, we sleep on the bush, we start again in the morning, till night we sleep in the bush, always like this. When we get in Morocco, I feel that the journey is very. I don't know that Morocco is a very, very dangerous place. We are sleeping in the bush, we don't have house, we don't pay for house, we don't sleep in the house. We sleep in the bush, and many people die. Many people kill themselves because of money, because of nothing. My brother, women, they rape women, you know, they do all sorts of things because of life. Don't not understand that this life is nothing. It's like a market, you know, we finish, we go back where we are from. My brother, there's no food to eat in Morocco. We eat anything we see in the bush. We drink dirty water, dirty things. We get dirty things in the bush. But God makes us to survive. Okay, see, now we are in Europe. We eat neat things, good things. When we bring dirty things, we feel that it will kill. We're not kidding, because we have already eaten dirty things in Morocco. Now we are enjoying. So my brother, when I see the sea, it's a terrible thing. The story is very terrible. Because when I see the sea, my mind go out. I say, am I going to cross this sea before I get to Spain or what? Somebody I asked told me, yes, I must cross this sea. I say, no problem. I paid the first gate fee, they ate my money. I paid the second gate fee, 1,000 euro, they ate my money. The third fee, they ate my money. Now the third fee, I want to enter the ship. We call it patera. When I want to enter the ship, some big boys push me out of the ship. That is not my people. I cry over it. I call my people in Nigeria. Ask them why I have paid get fuel for three good times, 1,000, get 3,000 euro. They ate my money. Why? What kind of bad condition is this? My people is praying, always praying day and night, fasting for me. When the third ship move, when the third ship move 4 kilometers, the ship turn. Every people, the whole 14 passengers, dead in the water. None of them survive it. I thank God that I'm supposed to follow them. But God saved my life. That's why anywhere I am today, I have to lift God high. I have to glorify God. I have to say, God, you are the Almighty God. I love you, God. No matter anything, I love you. Since you make me to be alive till today, you are the Almighty Father in heaven. I bet the fourth gate fee, they allow me to enter the ship. I enter this ship. Before I enter the ship, I pray. I cover the ship with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood. I cover everybody with the blood of Jesus. Now the ship move. We are start singing praises. We are start praising Jesus, singing hosts of music, praising Jesus. My brother, we have too much of coal. When we drop in the Spain, many people coal trying to kill many people. Coal trying to kill many people, but God make all of us to survive it. God is wonderful. I am trying to prove that God is wonderful. Nothing past God in this world. No matter anything, I know there is many power in this world. But God's power is the best, is the highest power we have. That is why anywhere I am, I praise God, I lift God higher. No matter how bad condition I am today, I still lift God higher. I still praise God that God is wonderful. Then we enter the ship. We spend 14 hours before we get into the square. We have many distortions on the road. We are praying. God remove all obstacles on the road. All circumstances on the road for us. We enter Spain very safely. I see Spain. I say, this is Spain. God is wonderful. God is great. God, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Now, the Red Cross people, came and pick us from the water and clean us, change us, give us food, everything to eat. They give us house to sleep, everything. I stayed in the Red Cross 3 months and they told me that I should go and look my life. I should go and look another place to say. I went out from Red Cross. I started sleeping in the bridge, sleeping in the street, sleeping anywhere I see in this bed. To make sure I survive it. Now I see all of my country. I speak to the boy. The boy is my country, is a Nigerian boy. The boy have the paper, but the boy is not working. I plead with the boy to help me with the paper. The boy helped me. I use the paper to get work. I work construction, and I work very hard. Makes my helper to like me. When there's no war, my helper pursue many people, many blacks, many whites, but my helper leave me because of the hard working I am. I work very, 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 very hard to to make sure I get my daily bread. Then at a time when I'm working, I'm living well, I pay house rent, water bill, light bill, I feed myself very well, I change my clothes, change everything. I send money to my people, my wife, my children, all of them is happy. I even buy one cow for my people. My people is very, very happy. But my brother, I don't know why this time around Spain is very, 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 very difficult. There's no work in Spain. That's the problem we are having. Look at me today, I'm not yet working. I am always crying about this. Why? I'm always complaining why there's no work in Spain. They told me that I should cool down. It just with time, I'll still get work. My brother, to tell you the truth, honestly, to eat now is very hard to me. To get what I chop is very hard. I went to the Red Cross, they told me that if I live there, if I didn't live in the Red Cross, I don't have the opportunity to eat. Unless I am living there. I went to the car litter, they told me the same thing. But I don't have the chance to eat. There's no platter for me. It's for white people. I'm starting to imagine why. But I did not talk against God. Because I believe God knows why. I'm always praying, God, give me my daily bread. Give me the knowledge and understanding for me to understand myself and for me to get the knowledge to live in the Spain so that I can go back to my country. Because this education you are seeing, the education is good. I want to forward my education. If I can get my money, if I can get what I find to come Europe, I will go back to my country and start my education. Because I love education very, very well. Because I try my best. It's like my eyes in money, you know. That's why I leave it. So okay, let me get the money before I get into the business, into the school. So, but now I'm very, very lucky that I see one of my friends that is helping me in this Spain. The boy is not from Spain, no. The boy is not from this Spain at all. The boy just come for holidays. We call it vacation. But the boy always see me. When the boy see me, the boy help me with some things, you know. If I don't have anything to chop, the boy will tell me, oh, my brother, my friend, okay, wait me here, I'm coming. Let me go upstairs and come. I will wait. The person will go and come and bring something for me. I will be happy. Even yesterday, I don't have anything. I have to call my people yesterday. I don't have anything to do. I have to call my wife, my children. I still get the chance to call them. Why? I have already lose hope. I am planning to sell my handset, which is important to me. But God said, no, don't sell it. This your handset is to make connections. It's to call your family, call people you know. Don't sell it. It's very, very important. My brother, in fact, God is great. So this morning again, I'm very, very happy again because I have get my breakfast this morning. God is wonderful. Please help me. Help me and greet God. Wherever you are, wherever you stay, don't forget God. Anything you are doing, whatever you are doing, you are sleeping, you are eating, you are doing anything, you are sick, don't lose hope. God is control. Believe God is control. Anywhere you are, cover yourself with the blood of Jesus Christ. God, Jesus Christ, will cover you and protect you in Jesus Christ. Amen. Yeah, it's very good. Yeah, it's very good. I love Jesus.
Yeah.
God is all right. Yeah.
Great art. You're good at telling stories, you know? Very good.
Yeah, God is
great. Yeah. Yeah.
I love God. Yeah. God saved my life.
I suppose it is.
Today.
So you went to the first Tatera, with the third one?
They told me.
And they threw you out?
They threw me out.
And then you went, that Tatera, everybody died?
Everybody died.
Oh.
Everybody died. Everybody. Even the people I know.
Oh, yeah.
Some people I know from the same place in Nigeria.
But you just got off the boat before it went?
I got off of the boat.
Wow, how lucky, I mean, yeah.
I got off the boat.
Yeah.
My friends, all of them dead. That's why only me are here. I don't have any friends, I don't have any brother, I don't have anything here.
But were there also family on the boat, or was it just friends?
Yeah, just friends.
Oh, okay,
I have many friends in that boat.
Yeah.
That's why I'm trying to enter that boat.
Yeah, but the next boat, everything went well.
Yeah, the next boat I went to, I will pray.
Yeah.
Everything moved very clear.
Yeah.
But devil tried to come and walk, but God said no.
Yeah.
My children is in this boat. Yeah. You cannot walk.
So.
Devil go run away.
Yeah.
Our journey moved very safely.
No, but so you started singing when you went there?
Yeah, we started singing, praising God, praise Allah, praise Allah. Some people from Nigeria, some people from Senegal.
Okay, but what did you sing?
Yeah, everybody, you know, we sing the praises of God. We sing the music, the praise of God. God save, God guide us, protect us.
Yeah.
Because I believe God created us with His own image. Yes. And when you believe on God, you really believe on God. God will never disappoint you.
No.
Whatever you are, wherever you are, God is with you.
Yeah.
Thank you, my brother. Thank you for having my voice, my brother.
This is a great cooperation we're having. You know, we work together.
Yeah.
You tell stories, I make art.
Yeah.
So,
no problem, no.
I'm earning my life making art. You're earning part of your life telling your story to me.
Yeah.
Okay?
That's fair enough. Yeah. So I just stop this.